okay, let me go call my husband because I have no idea how that should be done. He normally does it for us, so I don't know how to do this. Let me call him and yeah. Channel, if you were new here, listen, I don't know where you have been. I don't know why you were there and not here, but just like the prodigal son, I welcome you with open arms and thank you for deciding to finally join the coolest family. Okay, and and to my returning soldiers, it is always, I mean always, with love to welcome you guys back here. Another day, another vlog. I'm just gonna try and whisper because the little one is sleeping here. But yeah, so today I have an unboxing from Take A Lot that I want to do with you guys. Hopefully we won't wake him up, but even if he wakes up, I think he's due Vela to wake up. But yeah, yeah, vlog. So the reason why, okay, maybe let me share the reason why we did this purchase is because of my expressed milk peyeeeeyee, and now I need to start going out and doing my things, you know, because I've been nesting well enough and I've been in my bubble with the baby, and now I think I need to go out, you know. But like I said, I need to replenish the milk, and soon I'll be going back to work. That's something I don't want to talk about at the moment, because why should mothers go back to work 6 months so fairly, yet we need to breast milk, we need to breastfeed for 6 months exclusively, but we don't stay home for 6 months? Puzzles me, Gesan. Puzzles me as to how did we get to that point. But again, yeah, we're not gonna talk about me going back to work anytime soon. Okay, so here we have the fenugreek. Like, Take A Lot, in this big box, this is what they packed. Imagine. Can I tell you guys that I shot the whole video of the unboxing of the electric breast pump only to realize that the video was off. But yeah, like, look, this is what it even looks like because I've been talking. Okay, so this one comes from this box, right? So this is a wearable electric breast pump. Let's talk about this. My lady, you have a breast pump already. Yes, I do. But now this one, I cannot express with it while I'm feeding my baby, right? And I've realized that when I'm feeding my Nana on the one breast, the other breast also fills up, right? So I could be expressing on that breast, and I could be healing two bears with one stone, in the sense that I could be feeding my baby and I could be having an extra bag to pop in the fridge, you know? So I can't with the other one because I need to hold it in place, which is impossible while you are feeding the baby. That's number one. Number two, sometimes I'm super lazy, you guys. I don't even want to lie. I'm tired and when my baby sleeps and I just want to lie in my bed, you know? Or we are at the mall, we are running errands and my breasts are full, and you honestly can't want to look for a plug to plug your breast pump and express. You know, it's impractical, especially in public spaces like that, you know? So this is the reason why we got here. So this one benefit is that I can express on the one breast while I feed my baby, right? Goes back to the killing two bears with the same stone. And then two, I can even do it in public because literally I take this thing, pop it in my bra, and it continues doing its thing while I continue with my life, you know? And also because I'm going to back to work, boring much, I can also pop it in my bra and continue with my work. So I don't need to inconvenience myself, look for a plug, look for a private space. Because I work in a clinic, child, and not everyone has a consulting room to start with. You know what I mean? So where am I even going to begin to have a private space where I can express, you know? If I do it in my car, where was I going to plug the other one? So this one, if space is available, I can easily just go to my car, pop it in my dinghy and wait for it to finish. And voila, I have my milk, you know? What else did I say? I feel like I said a lot on that video and now I cannot remember what I said. But yeah, I opened it. I opened it so nicely the first time. But let's do it again. So this is what it looks like. I love this gold here. So nice. I thought to myself, because I can't get a pink, I'll get a gold because they didn't have blue, you know. So yeah, this is what it looks like, you guys. So you are going to pop your nipple in here and then like this, and then you are going to use this. As you can see, this is the on and off button. This is where you're gonna add, if you want to add more pressure. I'm not sure what this means or what that is for, but there's a manual in here. So I'm going to read on it and I will let you guys know what that is about. So what I love about this is that I can feed Nana, pop this in here and feed my baby. And when he's done, I have a bag of milk, you know. So I think this is really smart and very convenient, and it could give me a lot of freedom. So because before I started cooking, I was just checking if I didn't switch it on. I fed Nana. My breasts are not so full at the moment. So I'll make a cup of tea. I'll make a sandwich while I cook. And if I do put it on, I will show you guys. But if not, we'll definitely talk tomorrow. So I need to run errands tomorrow. And I would have loved to go alone and not go with my Nana out as yet. Funny enough, I've never went out with him. It was just the two of us. But yeah, I would have loved to go to the mall alone tomorrow. Sorry, my battery acted up. But Gail, what I was saying is that I would love to go to the mall tomorrow, run errands alone, yesterday alone, you know, look pretty and just be a pretty girl at the mall. But that can only happen if I can get at least 3 bottles of milk. So let's cross our fingers and see what we can do between now and tomorrow morning. Okay, so now let me just go quickly cook. It's 4 o'clock. My husband is coming and my eldest son is coming. So let's do this.
Yes, I do. Can you see us? This one. These one. Okay. All right. Thank you.
Okay. Daddy, look.
I tell you, it was so simple, I felt stupid. But now it's a whole mission to try and fit those things in there. Let me do that, guys. Being a woman doing things alone is not easy. It's how many days later? It's a Saturday. The last time I spoke to you was sometime during the week. I don't know how many years later is it. My bank is making noise at the back because he's sleepy. So it's a Saturday. My day alone or a day alone with me didn't pan out because the milk didn't come out. Or didn't come out in the amount that I would have loved for it to. So I am taking my bambinos with me today. First you're gonna start a take a lot to fetch my book. How did we get here? By booming the drama. Let me drive so that he can fall asleep. Is that okay with you guys? And then we'll catch up when we arrive there. I'm just doing kitchen, don't worry. Yeah, fine. Hi my honeys. I don't know if I've mentioned that this is literally the first time I'm going out with the kids alone. Wild much. But I think we can do well. So we've just arrived. We're gonna walk into the room. Did I tell you where we are? So we got the book and then now we are going to the playground from Gadego. Here at Spare. So that's what we are doing. I'll take it to you guys when we get inside the restroom. So let's go. Come up, please.
We bumped our baby. No?
Let's go.
The cup is there for me.
Yeah. So we're gonna call them and say, hey, come. Somebody's bumping.
Hi,
looks like ghosty.
It looks like ghosty.
So just an update. I should have taken my mic with you guys because here in company. But I am hard at work. I haven't eaten my food. It's even cold at this point because it's one heat to another. But I must say, I am coping. I am coping. And I think because I always do this with my husband, I estimate just how much of a lot of work it is to juggle both kids. But I'm happy with the progress thus far. My waitress is so helpful. I've even changed seats so that I can come here at the right at the back so that I can be able to push Nana with the stroller like this. Because initially, they took the wheels off the stroller and I just put the bassinet here on top, right? So now it's just sleeping. But yeah. This lady who even offered some cool thing so that I can eat, you know? And yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys. And my rage, this is what I'll be doing. It's quite tricky to do it because of all the eating and everything, but let's do it.
Hey my honeys. Oh, wait, do this one side and I do this side. You see? So now we are in the hunt for flowers. Gatego is making me hunt for flowers. I know I said I want them, but now I was fine with not finding them. We were looking for them. So we just stopped by a different Woolies before we get home so that we can look for flowers. Let's go. These ones. I like these ones.
Which one?
These ones.
Okay. Let me get them for you then.
You don't think they're nice?
I think they're nice.
Literally the following day. Yesterday I got home and I was so tired, and the house had visitors over, and I thought to myself, you know what, let me just use this time to get on the bed and be a lazy bum, right? And I tried editing the vlog. The problem with trying to, what is it called, Ghana? Like when you do a lot of content, when you're trying to batch your content, I forgot the term, I'll put it here once I remember it, is the fact that I'm using my phone to do everything. So space becomes such a difficulty for me. Even now, it's a Sunday, there's a video that's supposed to go up today, but because I'm struggling with space, I literally can't do anything with my phone. I'm shooting with my other phone because I've been trying to move things around, you know, it's just a mess, you know, and I am not sure that the video that's supposed to come up today is gonna go out. I think it's gonna only go out tomorrow because now I need to try and find a way to post it because it can't happen on my phone. But yeah, this is the book. We got the book. Like, I read chapter one. I'll let you guys know. As you can see, I've already went in and I've already jotted down my notes, you know. So the only reason why I didn't go back in yesterday was, like I said, I needed to finish with my editing, which didn't bear much fruit. But again, we'll come to my prettiness. I wanted to show you guys this. Remember, I went within Gateko to the shops, right? And we got these flowers, right? Great job. And then I need to get home. So, at this point, I just need buses. I need a lot of buses. Well, I need another bus because I only have one. It's going to fit the one bouquet. So, I'm going to... Let's put this here. So, I'm going to need another one for this other, the bigger bouquet, right? So now we are going to the mall because I have to shoot a campaign, another one, for Diggy Town today. So probably, if possible, then I'll get myself another bus so that we can do the flowers. We're running a bit late, it's past 11. We were meant to leave the house at 9 o'clock. But yeah, new parents do really leave the house on time. But yeah, this is my hair that you guys saw on the previous vlog. I've been having this hair on. This is a t-shirt that I have on from Mr. Price. And then I've got these jeans, right? I don't know if you guys can see that. And then I've got these shoes. Why am I gonna show you guys these? And I've got these shoes over there. I'll try to find a cute way to show you, but yeah, so we're just gonna head out and let's go. This is how cute I look, you guys. I look so cute. And I feel like I am getting to a point whereby I'm starting to understand my face when it comes to makeup. I don't know, you guys will let me know. There are a few things obviously that I wanna learn. Like I wanna learn, or I wanna perfect doing my contour, my nose contour. And I don't know, maybe my blush, but otherwise I'm super happy with my makeup. I'm very happy. And my DIY hair, like, oh nice, you know, we gotta give my girl eats about. But yeah, so that's my feet. Let me go. Before we run extremely late than this.
Hey, my honeys. Wow, that's not what we're talking about. So we are down shooting for Dirty Town. Baby said I mustn't shoot inside. But I'm not going to tell you why. Maybe I'll tell you when we get home. But now we're just going to my surprise home to look for the bus. And hopefully the editing comes out good. Maraga said, baby, it does come out good, right?
Yes,
okay. I'll see you guys.
Luna, Christmas has started. Are you ready? So now, can I show you guys something? I'm seeing a bus that's similar to the one that I have at home, and I'm not sure if I should buy the same thing twice, you know what I mean? But baby says it's a good idea. I wish you guys could answer me in real time and tell me if it makes sense to have the same bus twice. Like, I wish Nelkhon on Garaba now with. Come. Look at us. Look at us. Hey, my honeys, so we are back home. The hub is making noodles, a noodle addict.
What
do you want? You have better noodles, isn't it? I just said I want noodles, but I'm calling you a noodle addict. But yeah, so I'm just gonna arrange my flowers. I got a vase. I want to show you guys the vase that I got, and then we arrange the flowers together. Let's do that. I think that's about it that we did. And then I need to edit the reel for the Dirty Town. Yeah, I need to do that because it has to go up tomorrow. And then I need to check on the vlog that was supposed to go out today, which couldn't because of space reasons. But yeah, let's do that. Right. I just want to show them the bus that we got, and then I'm done. They thought, oh, you? They get it. Oh, I did see that I left it. No, I did put it inside. Alrighty. That is it. I hope you guys can see me. So we got this one for 159, 160. This is what it looks like. I have hope for this to work because the hub and I were undecided. I wanted this one. He wanted me to get the one that looks like the one we already have. I understood the reasons because this one is much more wider here. But that other bouquet has a lot of flowers, so I'm convinced that this is gonna work. So let's do it. Let's see. Mm-hmm.
Tuesday, the time is 03:44. It's the 8th of October, as you can see on the screen. I should be sleeping, but I'm out here editing this vlog. The storage on my phone is giving me problems. I cannot seem to be able to do anything. But you know what? Today I have seen my resilience and I've seen just how much I want this channel to work. And I thought I should come up in here and say, I don't know what it is that you want to happen in your life, but I want you to know this. Do not stop until you are proud. I could have shown you the flowers. I wanted to show you the flowers. They look absolutely beautiful. But I promise you, I will try and make it work and show you in the next vlog. But for now, wherever you are, whatever it is that you want, do not stop until you are proud.